Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. The central idea of Buddhist context is emptiness. But today I just let you develop loving kindness first. Until your heart, emptiness of all other emotions, bad emotions. Emptiness in the Buddhist context doesn't mean emptiness of thought. Mean emptiness of the feeling of sameness, okay? The feeling of attachment. So how you let go attachment, how? You need develop loving kindness until you let go all other attachment, okay? So just now, you know, people don't understand. They have a lot of self in the practice. But if they start with loving kindness, now in the practice of meditation, sometimes you start from your mind concentration. But when you start with loving kindness, you start from your heart. Okay? You start from your heart. And what you feel when you start from your heart, loving kindness? Cool, okay? You feel calm and cool and calm, okay? In the practice of meditation, you always start with your mind, okay? That is okay. This is mind, this is heart, okay? We must develop together, mind and heart, okay? Heart is from your feeling, okay? In Thai culture, when we ask where is your mind, in Thai culture, we point here. In the Western culture, where is your mind, you point here. In Thai culture, where is your mind? My mind here. Okay? In the Western, where is your mind? My mind is here. Okay, so anyhow, we can call this is a heart. Okay? This is conditioning mind, monkey mind, thinking a lot. This is pure mind. Okay? How to develop pure mind? Loving kindness. Loving kindness. Now I emphasize your heart, unboundedly loving kindness first. When you have unboundedly loving kindness, your heart get unboundedly emptiness. Okay? Just feel in your heart. If your heart is good, how your heart is good. Today we develop loving kindness. Feel good. Loving people, helping people. Not only your son or daughter, all human beings or all beings, okay? Okay? Because now your heart will be transformed. Okay? Only meditation, stillness of mind, calmness of mind, your heart does not transform, okay? Now your heart transform to more, we call wholesome states, okay? Wholesome states. Now fill your heart with loving kindness now. Transform your heart first. And together, when you practice in your heart, loving kindness, how about your body? You must sit with meditation on the body by now. If your leg not sit cross-legged, your leg put on the floor, you must feel on your foot, and then you must feel your hand, feel on your knees, okay, and your tail at the bottom. Feel the seat, okay? Two hands or 2 feet and 1 bottom. Can you feel? This is feeling outside. This is meditation. Meditation does bring your mind together with your body. Your body at least 2 hands, okay? 2 palms touching. Can you feel? Or if you not sit on the, put your feet on the floor, then for me 2 palms and 1 seat. Can you feel? Don't do anything. 2 palms touching, palm touching on your knee. And feeling on your seat. This will bring your consciousness come to your body. Then you have full consciousness over the body. And how to develop full consciousness in your heart? Smile and loving kindness, okay? Now, you only, your body feel your touching, at least 2 palms and on your seat. Cushion, soft or hard, can you feel? And then 2 palms and 1 seat feeling. Now you can feel more consciousness come over the body more and more, okay? Only 2-3 minutes, you will go into meditative state. Because meditative state is how you go to your meditative state with your feeling, not with your thought. Open your eye. Because when you close your eye, you use your mind. Now we use our consciousness. Draw your consciousness throughout the whole body with 2 hands and 1 seat. Can you feel? Feel? Can you feel? Bring your mind to your feeling from your brain to your body. Consciousness first. This is a technique to bring your mind to become full consciousness over the body. Not your mind in your brain, no. Bring your mind to become one with your body. This is meditation. That is mind and the body, sitting posture, become one, okay? Just draw your consciousness throughout the whole body with 2 hands and 1 seat. Feeling, can you? Can you draw your consciousness over the whole body? Draw. And then wake up your consciousness inside with smile. Smile, wake up and draw. And outside become full consciousness with feeling relaxed more and more, or drawing more and more consciousness. This is outside awareness. Inside awareness with your mind. Can you make the same outside, inside? Make the same, okay? Leveling your consciousness. So now how to leveling your consciousness? Just with your heart loving kindness. Okay? Then consciousness outside, inside become leveling the same, okay? Now leveling the same. Outside and inside consciousness. That means become full awareness outside, inside, not separated. Okay? Relax and smile only. don't do meditation, but relax and smile with letting go and loving kindness. When you leveling the outside awareness, inside awareness, how you know you got good leveling? You got natural breathing in and go everywhere. Natural breathing out without any force, okay? Natural breathing in and out. You can already, when you sit on the beach, okay? And look wide, this beautiful scenery. You got leveling consciousness outside, inside, or awareness inside, outside, the same. And you feel soothing your breathing. Can you soothe your breathing? Can you soothe your breathing? Deeply. Because when you soothe your breathing go into your spirit and soul. Because you soothe your breathing, you not only inhale and outhale, you soothe your breathing, soothe your inhale and outhale. It come into your spirit and soul, okay, inside. And then it clear all dirtiness, okay? And then it come emptiness, emptiness of all distraction, okay? Try to open your eye, because when you still not leveling good enough, don't close your eye. Then you cannot leveling the consciousness outside, inside and outside, or leveling the outside, inside awareness. Open your eye, you can level all the whole consciousness outside and inside by relax the body, by soothe the breathing, by smile, relax the body, soothe the breathing, okay? And what happened when you have leveling consciousness? Even you are feeling over the body, you can feel, maybe in this room aircon, okay? There is aircon. You can feel aircon, okay? You can feel cool or nice weather around. You can feel atmosphere around, okay? Can you feel atmosphere around? Today, I would like you, even you sit, even you walk, you can feel everything. Is the potentiality of your mindfulness and awareness. Now you cannot feel everything. I mean everything near to you. Okay? Everything that is, can you feel atmosphere? Can you feel your heart? Can you feel your breathing? Can you feel your relaxation? This is everything close to you. Okay? Can you feel everything close to you? Then it becomes seeing. Can you feel everything close to you? Your body movement, your relaxation, your breathing, your smile, your feeling good, your relaxation. Now, your soul free from the body. Wake up with inside awareness, okay? Now, very sad. Your soul cannot feel anything. Sleeping the whole day. You use your thought, okay? Your soul cannot feel anything. You eat, you cannot feel how you eat. you drink, you cannot feel how you drink. Only I tell you, feeling how you eat, after 1 minute you forgot. I tell you, feeling how you drink. After I tell you 1 minute, you feel 1 minute. After that, you forgot the whole day how you eat, how you drink. Can you feel how you eat, how you drink, how you walk? Okay? Then your spirit and soul wake up. And your spirit and soul wake up. It is a kind of balancing. Okay? Balancing. Not lost. Okay? Balancing with good awareness of things around. Okay? And this balancing, we put quality inside with loving kindness. Then you go to the beautiful mind, loving kindness, balancing with beautiful mind. And I just want you to realize what is the point we develop concentration, meditation, or inside vipassana. We develop our nature of mind, balancing and with loving kindness. To wake up, okay? With ourselves. It's a kind of you just keep your heart with loving kindness with ourselves, okay? But now I just tell you step by step, okay? To feel everything around you, to feel your breathing, to feel your heart. Feeling until your soul wake up, okay? Feeling until your soul wake up. Now, just open your eye, because today we develop our heart. Normally you start with your mind, but you don't know how to go further into your heart. Today I just tell you, you can practice meditation the whole day. With loving kindness, okay, great compassion. When your mind more develop loving kindness, your mind go to balancing, okay, balancing of the nature, okay. Now your mind lose balancing, you put on your weight on the right shoulder, on the left shoulder. Right shoulder, left shoulder, very heavy. Okay? You must put loving kindness in your mind. So, when you might have more loving kindness, there you already practice meditation. Okay? Because you might go into equilibrium, balancing or equilibrium. Equilibrium, not bad, not lost, not feel good, feel bad, too much. Feel equilibrium, equanimity, okay? Now just develop loving kindness in your heart. And just, if you sit in the formal practice, put your two hands, feeling your two hands and on your seat. This is outside. And then inside with loving kindness. Before we go more development, emptiness meditation, we should start with loving kindness. Okay? To empower your mind with loving kindness first. Okay? To empower your mind with loving kindness. And remember, two hands on your palm. Can you feel? You put your two hands on your knee, but you not feel, then not good meditation. Feel. And your seat, you touching your body weight on your seat. Can you feel? feel, two hands and one seat. And this will more feeling from two hands go to your arm, go to everywhere, and from your seat go up to your body with more consciousness, okay? Two hands and one seat, then you will wake up with more consciousness, okay? And then develop loving kindness by smiling first. Smile and loving kindness. And to see what happened. If I tell you only develop loving kindness, what you got? Just see. You got more feeling flowering. Flowering from your goodness, flowering from your heart. More loving kindness, more emptiness. Even you close your eye, what you practice, not in your mind, in your heart, more loving kindness, more emptiness, okay? Because if your heart is good, this is your heart, this is your mind good doesn't mean your heart good, okay? Your heart good, your mind good, okay? Develop here. Until you can feel everything. With loving kindness, you can feel your relaxation. You can feel your breathing. You can feel your heart. You can feel your consciousness more and more. Smile and loving kindness, and with feeling more consciousness from your two palms and on your seat. More loving kindness, more emptiness. How to develop more loving kindness? Smiling and let go. And feel good to all beings, okay? With loving kindness, you can feel outside, inside awareness, or outside, inside consciousness. feel more consciousness over the whole body. Can you feel yourself in emptiness? Feel your body in emptiness. You're sitting in emptiness. You're walking in emptiness. Even think empty, but what not empty is your consciousness. Consciousness in walking, consciousness in sitting, not empty, okay? Consciousness always lost. Today, feel your consciousness in emptiness. All emptiness, that got only consciousness only. Everything is consciousness. You are consciousness. I am consciousness. Everything is consciousness. Feel consciousness. Okay? You are consciousness. I am consciousness. Can you feel consciousness of yourself? Then you can feel consciousness of your friends around, okay? Consciousness. Everything is consciousness. Today, we develop consciousness, loving kindness, until your mind, your heart become empty, unbounded emptiness, okay? Just easy. We are consciousness. Then why you stay with thought? Stay with consciousness. When you stay with your consciousness, then you can realize consciousness of your friends, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter. Stay with your consciousness. Then you are connected to all consciousness, okay? And even the world is the consciousness. Even the universe is the universal consciousness, okay? All our consciousness. Then you can connect with your consciousness, with all consciousness from heart, not from mind. How to connect from heart? Open your heart with loving kindness. All our consciousness, no different, okay? Our all consciousness, no different. No different. Whenever your heart got no different, your consciousness become unbounded consciousness, okay? No different. Feel everybody the same, okay? Not this guy you like him, this guy you don't like him. Everything the same. No like, no dislike. All are consistent. Open your consciousness. You will become spiritual man, okay? Spiritual man is everything consciousness. We are in the world of consciousness. Okay? Spiritual man. Then you come back to your heart, and then it become consciousness. Connect. Okay? But how to develop more unbounded consciousness, loving kindness, not do bad, not harm people, all loving kindness. Then you become spiritual man, okay? Start from loving kindness. Everything is there, loving kindness. No different. We call no different. You and I no different. If you go into your consciousness and then feel from your consciousness to learn things from your consciousness, we are the same. We are connected to all the consciousness in the nature, okay? Then you will feel you sitting in the nature, walking in the nature. Now you separate from the nature, okay? your heart open first. This is you need to develop more deep inside, deeper inside to spiritual man. Okay? Spirituality, no different, no different. So in daily life, if you just realize you are consciousness, everybody is consciousness. So then we have no different, no different. Then we are more connected with loving kindness, okay? With loving kindness, now consciousness become pureness, okay? And are connected. So then, you like animals, okay? When you don't like animal, you not connect, okay? When you like animal, you connect with animal, with dog, with cat, okay? Okay? Like that. Loving kindness, maybe to your pet first. Like dog and cat, we are the same, okay? Or like yourself, connect. Can you connect to yourself? Touch your palm. When you touch your palm, touch your palms on your hand. Can you connect to your consciousness inside? Consciousness inside from your palm. Can you connect? Your mind go inwards, connected to consciousness inside. From thought, change to feeling. Convert your thought to feeling by connect to your pulse. Your pulse inside. And then you can connect to the peace inside, okay? You must be able to connected to peace inside, okay? By feeling your power. Only feeling your power. Whatever you're feeling, doesn't matter, soft or hard or subtle, but can you feel your power? If you can feel your power, you can connect it to peace inside, because your pulse has no like or dislike, okay? Only consciousness, then you can connect it to your consciousness or your soul inside. Then you are connected inside. You got not only knowing inside, you got seeing inside. Knowing calmness inside, seeing calmness inside. Somebody can touch your palm to connect to inside. Somebody can touch on your hand. On your hand, palm. You got palms or not? When you touch your knee with your palm, can you feel palm? Then you are connect inside. Can you feel palm on your palm? Now it's go inside. Your mind go into your heart, not your mind go outside to think something else. Go inside your heart. Can you feel calmness? Can you feel palm on your palm? Palms on your palm. from pulse on your palm, you can feel energy of your body, okay? Energy of your body that you can regard the body or the consciousness. Energy is consciousness, okay? Can you feel energy of the body, the whole body, more and more? Now, your heart open, if you can feel. Can you feel more connection to energy inside? The flow of energy or your sensation, okay? Not only your pulse, but can you feel sensation inside? From your pulse, bring you to feel sensation inside. Even your eye closed, but your heart wake up with awareness of yourself, feeling or feel yourself, consciousness from your heart, wake up. Feel your consciousness more and more, then you can feel the nature. All the nature are consciousness. Feel consciousness. Consciousness of your power, consciousness of your four element movement, okay? Then you can feel open to the nature, okay? Now, your heart not open to the nature. Close or shut down with thought, with concept. Feel your power, your sensation, then your heart open to the nature. Or in the Satipatthana we call, from sensation, you go into the mind and mind object, okay? Mind is our consciousness, okay? Consciousness. Feel your heart open to the nature. Now you open your eye, but your heart not open to the nature. So then you must feel your consciousness inside with relaxation, with breathing deeply, soothe your breathing into your heart and soul. Stay conscious. That means you got more awareness. and smile into your spirit and soul. Smile. Smile to your heart. Deep inside. Smile to your heart deep inside to wake up a kind of spirituality, okay, inside. Spiritual man, wake up. More wake up inside, spiritual man. Even you close your eye, but your heart not close. Your heart feel good feeling, wholesome feeling inside with loving kindness. Then your heart wake up with knowing and seeing. Just keep in your heart with loving kindness. And before we finish this session, just review how you feel today. How much awareness inside wake up. How you feel consciousness inside. And even you open your eye and move yourself or working in daily life, can you develop your heart with a spiritual man inside? Okay? If your heart becomes spiritual man, okay, you got God inside, okay? Or the Buddha inside. Okay? This is where you must go inside, become one with God or Buddha, okay? With the spiritual man inside. And now we finish this session. Sadhu.